Welcome to the show. Oh wait, are you ready? Are you ready? No, I'm ready. Are you good? Are you guys ready? Oh, we're ready. Welcome to the show. Yeah, here we are. Welcome to the show. Covers for Cover 2021. Amazing organization that helps young women who've been displaced from global conflict, persecution. So I want you to dive right in here with me. Dive right in. I want you to remember a time that you felt out of place, just a little out of place. Like maybe you were in a job that didn't suit you, but you know, you still went home to your house at night. Or maybe you're on a first date. Or maybe your friend asks you to go to trapeze class with her. It's kind of nerve-wracking. All these ways of being out of place, even when it's just a little bit out of place, right? We know that feeling. Think about it for a second. What's your thing that you remember? Got it? Well, imagine everything stopped. Imagine you had to change countries, not by choice. Maybe not all of the people you know and love came with you. Your language, religion, the way you spend your days, the way education works, the way housing works, every single thing may have changed, and you're not even a grown-up yet. Imagine that. I can't. I really can't. It would be so much. That's what we're doing here tonight. We're supporting young women and girls who are going through that. We're going to help them feel more in place in Chicago through the efforts of Girl Forward. They're going to get to build community, connect to mentors and each other. And so we all get to know their power, their voices. It's so important for us to keep them connected, not isolated. And that's what we're doing here tonight. So go to Silent Auction, go to the GoFundMe, share all this with your friends, and let's build up a nice amount of money for these young women who have been displaced by global conflict, by things you and I really can't even imagine what it's like to go through. I'll see you guys soon. Are you ready? I can't wait to see this show. Much love, y'all. Have fun.
Hi, I'm Janet Kramer.
I'm Janelle Ramos.
And we, with a special shout out to Kathy Fink, are the curators for 2021 Covers for Cover virtual concert.
We have some very distinguished, powerful, loving women that are donating their time to put together a series of a virtual show, meaning you get to watch it from home, you get to relax, you get to be in your PJs, you get to have a drink, you get to do whatever you want and enjoy some amazing music. That are being featured from all over, from the East Coast, from the West Coast, and from where else?
Midwest, and even Bogota, Colombia.
Yeah.
We asked artists to submit two or four songs, originals or covers. Some gave us a big segment of four songs total, and some sent in individual videos. So what we did is combine the longer segments with the shorter segments.
We also have great special poetry reading by one of the girls from Girl Forward. Girl Forward is the foundation that you are donating to and contributing, not only from the live show that's happening in Chicago, but also virtually as well. On all of the contributions of everybody from the auction and all combined, it's all going to go to Girl Forward, and you'll see some of those videos in this as well throughout the show. But we're going to see some of her poetry readings, and you're going to see segments of Bunch as well.
Andrea Bunch.
We love the Bunch.
We'll bring
Dr. Bunch!
A bunch of Bunch of love in there. And also, we'd like to just kind of explain a little bit about the six video series of three women from the Bay Area, Elizabeth Sayre, Mena Ramos, and Michelle Gorlitz. And they are playing what kind of drums?
Bata!
And what kind of rhythms are they playing?
Afro-Cuban!
Yeah! Known as the Oruseco. It's a liturgy of rhythms played in religious ceremonies, and traditionally women aren't allowed to play these drums.
But they've pioneered and have figured out a way, as we always do, to show their badassery.
That's a new word that Janelle just made up.
Because they are badass, they and they are showing their badassery in this one. And you'll see that throughout the show as well.
But to kick off tonight's event, like all events, we're going to do it with a salute to the Stars and Stripes by Chicago's own singer-songwriter and mural artist, Sandra Antoine Georgie.
Porque si se puede!
Enjoy the show.
Enjoy the show.
Y coronel tu bien poner mandar de más. Hi, everyone. My name is Joni Leeds, and I'm a singer-songwriter from New York City. And I was born and raised originally in Miami, Florida. And I just wanted to say thank you so much for having me. It is an honor and such a privilege to be participating in this program for Girl Forward. And today, in honor of Girl Forward and all of the wonderful things that you are doing with the organization, I would like to sing some songs that I wrote with girls in mind. And this is from my album, All the Ladies. All of the songs I'm going to be singing are from that album today. And it is all about female empowerment and gender equality and breaking glass ceilings. And this first song that I'm about to sing is called The Lioness. I wrote this song because I was thinking about lions and how strong and brave they are, and especially those mama lions, because they're the ones that hunt and gather and feed their young and protect their cubs. And I was like, you know, lioness, they really do seem like courageous, strong mamas. So I was inspired to write this song, and I had my own daughter in mind when I wrote it. I will protect you. I will keep you safe. You don't have to worry. Keep your belly full, graceful and courageous, limber and agile. I will give my life for you, oh yeah. I am the lioness. Mother, a fierceness grows inside, animal instinct, save and shield your pride, it can take a village to keep us growing strong, and when we sing together, nothing can go wrong. I will give my life for you, oh yeah. Well, I am the lioness, the lioness. Protect you. I will keep you safe. You don't have to worry. The Lioness, and I actually was inspired to write it. I should have mentioned before when I was on a trip to Tanzania, and that's when I first saw the lions, and I just thought they're so beautiful and so wonderful, and they just reminded me of mothers. So the next song that I'm going to sing is, it's kind of like a little bit of an anthem. This song is called If Girls Ruled the World, and I was inspired to write this song because I started to do some research on a tribe that lives at the base of the Himalayan mountains in China and Tibet. This area, it actually has what's called a matriarchy, like a real true matriarchal society where the females, the women, are the ones that kind of run the show. And they're the ones that make up the rules, and I thought that was really interesting. There are some Native American tribes and here in America that do the same, and I hadn't heard of them before, and I just thought it was so interesting. So I did some research, and then I called on a friend of mine named Carly Shiraki and another friend named Polly Hall to sing this song on the album. And Carly came up with this really, really awesome rap in the middle, which I always say I will attempt because she's just a superstar. And so this is the song, If Girls Ruled the World. Girls, girls, if girls rule the world, girls, girls, if girls rule the world, girls, girls, if girls rule the world. Think about how different our lives would be, our whole history, oh so different. Girls, girls, think about how different our lives would be, our whole history, oh so different. Girls, girls, we could talk it all out, no, 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 no need to shout. Change the world to honor those who came before us and all the future girls. If we lead with love and we follow our joy, we potentially inspire not just girls but even boys. No matter how you identify, I just want to justify, if you give the girls a chance to rule the world, it could be super fly. Girls, girls, if girls rule the world, 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 girls, girls, if girls rule the world. Yes, if girls rule the world. One can only hope. I wanted to sing a song about a girl, really a woman, who I admire very much. And this was somebody in America, it was our Supreme Court Justice, and her name was Ruth Bader Ginsburg. Ruth Bader Ginsburg came from a family with a really strong mom who told her that she should be independent and work really, really hard and never give up. And I think everybody can get behind that message. So I was very inspired by her because of her power to dissent, to say no when she knew something was wrong, and because she always told the truth. And she was very honest, and she fought for females and actually people of all genders for equality. And so this is a song about RBG. Ruth Bader Ginsburg. Ruth was born in Brooklyn 1933. No one could have thought that she'd grow up to be that fiery, clever justice, donning the jabot, fighting for equality, dissenting, saying no. Takes a lot of courage to stand and disagree. Come and meet my idol, my favorite supreme. I wanna be just like RBG, fighting for our rights and shining true. I wanna be just like RBG, the glorious, notorious rule. Ruffling some feathers while studying the law, Harvard took just 9 smart women, 500 men in all. Ginsburg was on fire, twice made the law review, graduated number 1, whilst a mother too. An advocate for women, so to bring equality, choosing words strategically and fluently. Notorious Ruth. Ruth Bader Ginsburg. May her memory be a blessing. Well, thank you so much for listening. I'm going to sing one more song for you. And this one is not about a person, but it is about our Mother Earth, our beautiful planet that we must help protect. We only have one and it's in trouble. So we need to do our best to take care of our planet. But before I go, I just want to thank everybody from Girl Forward for all of the work and the action that you're doing. And it's so important. And I am thinking about all of you. And I just want to say you are strong and you are brave. And together we can make this world a better place. Creature in the sea.
mother be kind to mother be.
Much everybody. My name is Joni Leeds. I really appreciate you having me, and I'm wishing everybody at Girl Forward and everybody that's involved all the best. Mwah. Until next time.
Heaven, please send to all mankind understanding and peace and mind. But if it's not asking too much, please send me someone to love. Show the world how to get along, and peace will enter once hate has gone. But if it's not asking too much, please send me someone to love. Have your way. Pardon what's trouble. My answer is always the same. Unless men put an end to this damnable sense, hate will set the world on flame. What a shame, that's because I'm in misery. I don't need your sympathy. But if it's not asking too much, please send me someone to love.
Thank you.
great time at the show. I am loving these fabulous artists. Thank you so much, artists, for bringing your time and your skills to Covers for Cover 2021 so that we can raise lots of funds for Girl Forward to help young women in Chicago who identify as refugees. Let's help them out, everybody. One way that we can help them is by going over and checking out and bidding on the silent auction items. Carol Woodworth and Jen Archer have amassed a really cool pile of stuff. You should go check it out. Will you help me read some of these things? Okay, I'm gonna read the first one. Yeah, a 2-hour sailing lesson on Lake Michigan with Paula McKernan. Wow, summer will return and you can go out there with Paula and learn how to sail. She's a wonderful person and teacher, and having her teach sailing, that's cool. Also, there is an interior design consult with Leslie Stern Design. So get some tips on your house. It could look cooler, probably. My house certainly could. Ceramic yarn bowls by Grunewald Ceramics. We have a couple of those in this house, and they're really cool. My mom loves them. I think she got them last year in the silent auction. And a $150 gift card from Mystery Street Recording. That place right on Lincoln Avenue. This can be used for any service they provide. Recording, production, rehearsal space, audio restoration, remote recording, gear rental, and much more. $150 gift card. So head on over to our Rally Up page. We'll put some links into the chat. It's also at coversforcover.org. You can click onto the Rally Up page there and go check out the cool silent auction stuff. All right, back to the show, everybody.
Good one.
Well done.
All right.
I am Anisha.
I'm Sarah.
I am Antoinette.
My story starts in Congo,
in Nepal,
in Muyobozi, Tanzania.
My story goes from Iraq to Syria to America.
My story is ongoing.
I'm a daughter.
I am a dancer.
I am a student.
I am intelligent.
I'm a sister.
I am a friend.
My voice relates.
My voice is loud.
My voice is strong.
My voice comes from the inside.
My voice speaks the truth.
My voice overcomes.
My voice has a past.
My voice has a future.
My voice is here.
My voice tells my story.
Anything else you want to throw out
there? I love my life.
the young among us. Let's help the young among us. Let's help the young among us. Let's build that loving land.
Let's help the weak among us.
Let's help the weak among us. Let's help the weak among us. Let's help the weak among us. Let's build that loving land. Come on,
come on, my sisters.
Come on,
come on,
my brothers.
Come on, come on, my neighbors.
Let's build that loving land.
And I were invited to do this concert for Cover to Cover in honor of Girl Forward and hopefully raising some good money for Girl Forward. It made me think of a song that we don't sing very much, but I was asked to write this song by one of my banjo students. She worked with a lot of immigrant kids in elementary schools, and she was very concerned and interested in making sure that every kid felt welcome in that school by every staff member and all of the other kids. And she told me a bunch of stories about these kids, and that's where the song comes from. It's called Walk a Mile in My Shoes. These aren't my shoes. I'm telling their stories, and hopefully as accurately as I can. And I hope you'll sing along with us. That's the spirit of the folk world. We're going to start with an a cappella chorus, then we're going to play it. And I am looking at the words because we don't do it that much, but I hope you enjoy it. Walk a mile in my shoes. One, two.
Walk a mile in my shoes. Walk a mile in my shoes. Then walk 2,000 miles and a little bit more. Smile when I walk through the door. Walk a mile in my shoes. Walk a mile in my shoes. Then walk 2,000 miles and a little bit more. Smile when I walk through the door. I am an immigrant and a child. Walk a mile in my shoes and walk 2,000 miles and a little bit more. Smile when I walk through the door. And as I step inside your classroom door, I hope you understand I had no choice but to leave my home while I held my baby sister's hand. Walk a mile in my shoes. Walk a mile in my shoes. Then walk 2,000 miles and a little bit more. Smile when I walk through the door. My heart is full, it's full of memories of the people I left behind. My grandma's cooking and the colors of kind. Well, you may mile in my shoes. Walk a mile in my shoes. Then walk 2,000 miles and a little bit more. Smile when I walk through the door.
A Henry Wadsworth Longfellow poem called Psalm of Life, set to music by an old pal of ours, Lotus Dickey, traditional singer from Indiana. One, two, three, one, two. Our next song, Where'd You Get That Hat, is an old song that Marcy rewrote and adapted for our musical called All Wigged Out, the musical, starring Marcy Marxer, and it's all about her cancer experience. And the entire scene about wearing hats is about the fact that a lot of cancer patients wear hats to keep their heads warm, because they're bald, or just to hide their baldness, or just to feel great about how they look when they go out. So here's a little Where'd You Get That Hat.
A 1, 2, 3, 4.
Where'd you get that hat? You're looking mighty marvelous, so great that we must chat.
This is a song about luck. A one, a two, a one, two, three, four.
I see it.
Thank you. Thank you. Everybody, I'm Lisa Liu, and I'm going to play some gypsy jazz songs for you. This first song is called Duke and Dookie. So that was Duke and Dookie, and that was written by Django Reinhardt as an homage to Duke Ellington when he went on tour with him in the United States. This next tune I'm going to play is called Confessin'. It's a ballad, and it was made famous by the vocalist Doris Day. So here we go. So this next tune that I'm going to play is called Swing 42, and it's another song that Django Reinhardt wrote. So here we go. Okay. Play another ballad right now, and this one is called Nuage. And Django wrote this ballad when he was living in Paris and the Nazis were occupying Paris during World War II, and so this was a very popular song that he wrote during that time. And this last tune I'm going to play is called Honeysuckle Rose. So here we go. Thank you. Thanks everyone for listening. I'm Lisa Liu here on guitar and hope to see you guys soon. Take care.
Hey, what's the matter with your head? Hey, 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 what's the matter with your mind and your sign and your oh? Hey, nothing the matter with your head, baby. Find it, come on and find it. Get with it, baby, cause you're fine and you're mine and you look so divine. Come and get your love. 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 Hey, what's the matter with you feel right? Don't you feel right, baby? Hey, hit it from the mainline. All right, find it. If you love it, then you're right. All right. Hey, it's your business and you want some, take some, get it together, baby. Come and get your love. Come and get your love. Come and get your love. Come and get your love.
Thank you. we're going to tell you about some more cool silent auction things. Should we talk about it? Yeah? Okay. You want to go first? Okay. Well, we have a couple of really beautiful pieces of art. There's a skyline oil painting by Bradley Walworth. Bradley's art is beautiful. Watercolor paintings on silk. There's a choice of five. There's custom-made face mask, mid-century porcelain figurines as well. So go check those out if you want to see art or sculpture. We've got those in there. Revolution Brewing has donated a case of beer, a $100 gift certificate, and a swag bag filled with glasses, a hat, and other goodies. There could be some good gifts in there. So go check out that offering from Revolution Brewing. Vital Body Wellness, me, is also put in there. A membership to our winter wellness camp, which is 12 weeks where we're in community. I teach movement classes. I also teach a weekly wellness classroom that includes cooking class and nutrition led by fabulous Chef Tracy. And I'm also going to teach you about the anatomy and physiology of your body and why exercise can help with a lot of different diseases and problems that we have. We're also going to work on some habit building together because, hey, it's normal to not really like to exercise, even though we know it's good for us, right? It's normal to not be like, yay, I can't wait to get on that treadmill, unless you're me, but I don't talk about that to people that much. So anyway, Winter Wellness Camp, it's going to be really fun. It's 12 weeks long, so head on over there if you'd like to bid on that. It's a lovely community, and I teach you a lot of cool stuff. All right, here we go. Back to the show.
I'm Blair Bretschneider, and I'm the founder and executive director of Girl Forward. Girl Forward is the first and only organization in the country dedicated to serving refugee girls who have been resettled from countries around the world. We started with just one girl in 2011, and now we serve about 100 girls a year. Everything that we do is really based on what the girls say that they need and also what we see as sort of the missing pieces of the puzzle.
I'm Ashley Marine. I'm the program director here at Girl Forward. At Girl Forward, we work with girls to address five main challenges they experience: poverty, social isolation, language barrier, lack of education or disrupted education, and the need for role models. All of our girls have experienced interrupted education, and what that means is they may have had very limited interaction with a formal school setting, less than 2 years, or have been in and out of school for most of their lives. Many girls feel themselves falling behind in school, feel themselves not gaining the English skills quick enough to really get by in the day-to-day, and that's why they reach out to us. So imagine that you've never been in school before in your entire life. You come to the United States, and you're so excited to go to school, and you get there and no one speaks your language. They also tend to experience a lot of isolation. Refugees are placed in neighborhoods and they may not know anyone in their neighborhood when they get here. Specifically with girls, that isolation can be even more challenging, especially if they're the oldest girl in their family responsible for most of the household chores. So girls cook, they clean, they take care of their siblings, they oftentimes are translating for their parents, so they're going to the doctor with their parents, they're going to the grocery store and buying all the groceries for the family for that week, on top of going to school, learning English, and then trying to find out who they really are.
What we're seeing is that, you know, we have girls who have only been in formal school, sometimes a few years, if at all. Summer camp, Camp Girl Forward, came because there really aren't opportunities for refugee girls in the summer outside of, you know, summer school at their schools, which not all of them do. And so that's really where Camp Girl Forward came from, was, you know, improving English and doing all that, but also doing a lot of history and sort of catching up.
Our girl-centered program design is there to aid girls in figuring out who they are, what they want, and how they can connect to both other girls and their community. We offer some more fun events throughout the year. We have a winter party every year where we go ice skating. It's a great experience for girls to try something new. Many of them haven't experienced a winter in their lives, so they can share their own experience and their culture. It's a great way for girls to build community, feel safe, and make friends. So all of the girls in the program are all interested in going to college, and they may not have anyone in their family who's been to college here in the United States. So looking for role models that have done that can be challenging. And one way we address that is by pairing girls with mentors. So mentors are adult women who volunteer time to work with the girls weekly in their home. Mentors set goals monthly. They can be academic or they can be recreational, personal goals. And the mentors help hold the girls accountable to those goals and help them really like learn the things that they need to do to achieve them. And then additionally, all junior and senior girls at Girl Forward receive college counseling. So they meet once a month with a college counselor to help them lay out a schedule, pick colleges, apply for scholarships, study for the ACT, really do all of those things that girls need to be able to go to college.
Truly, I feel welcome here every time they come.
All of these girls are amazing, you know, they all have tons of stories to share, and they're just like me, you know, they've been through a lot. Girl Forward is, it's like part of me.
We're really just trying to fill in those gaps that exist for our girls. These are the tools, these are the resources you need to get there, and we're going to be there for you.
My name is Victoire. I am 16 years old and I am an aspiring entrepreneur. I'll be reading my poem. All lives matter. All lives matter. All lives can matter when Black lives matter. When my skin is not looked as a threat, when my bandana is just fashion and my hoods are just for shade. When I'm just a young child, not a gangbanger. When I'm only buying candy, not thieving. When my hands up mean surrender, not resistance, and when I don't look like a burglar in my own home. When my dreads aren't an excuse for accusations, when my hairbrush isn't a weapon, when my name doesn't define my being, and when my phone is my constitutional right. All lives can matter when they know Black lives matter, when Muslim lives, brown lives, and LGBT lives matter. All lives can matter when our lives matter. Thank you.
Covers for cover. I'm a cover girl. First things first.
Tired and all your feathers blown out, and still the winds blow. We'll lift you till you've flown out. May the waters that still remain pure in this world float your boat, and the memories you've made like a golden arcade light you up on your way. Isn't really fair for me to write a song about you when I look and you're still there. How will we ever live without you? Let's remember the days when the songs that we played and the people we knew would live forever, and the things that you said to the girls in your bed made us laugh aloud together. Your demons drag you down till you were lost, could not be found. Yet grace would lead you back every time life laid you flat. A song inside your head, a band of angels that you led. I can solemnly swear I was one of the few who were never your lover. Never wished it were true. I got all that I wanted from you, my brother. Thank you. If the amends that you made to the friends that you played and the children you leave behind will matter when you get to the side where all mortals reside after time has shattered. On your way, on your way,
make a lot of money.
Hello, I am Megan Gladbach.
And I am Anita Chase, and we play guitar and sing together from the Salina, Kansas band The Radicals.
And this first song that we're gonna sing for you is called Beautiful, because you are all beautiful.
Oh,
This next song is an original that I wrote. It's called Petrified. It's about what the title says. And yeah, everybody's scared sometimes, and you're gonna get through it too. So here we go. I need to figure out what brought me all this doubt about who I am and who I want to be. Why do I hesitate? Why do I second guess my intellect? What happened to my confidence?
Oh,
time. I will keep on searching till I lose my mind. I will not be held hostage by my fears. I am not listening to them. I will cut off my ears. I will not be taken by my darker leanings. I will walk and laugh at them.
Thank you. Thank you. show. I sure am. Are you liking the show? Yeah? Me too. What's your favorite part so far? Ah, yeah, that one part. I liked it too. I'm here right now to ask you to consider making a donation or buying a silent auction item on behalf of a friend of yours. You could give it as a gift. And I know some people who would like it are people you may know who get very upset when they watch the news. And how can they not? They're right to get upset. It's like the worst horror show out there. And we want to be able to do something to help. We see all these things and we want to help. Your friend gets upset, maybe they want to help. So you could give them a little power tonight and give the girls at Girl Forward a little power tonight by making a gift in their name. You can do that at the GoFundMe. You can do that through the silent auction. So please consider that you could donate in someone else's name tonight as a gift to them, especially someone who cares about what's going on in the world and feels pain from it. Let them help too. Keep on enjoying the show, everybody. Thank you so much for being here.
Hi, everybody. I'm Rebecca.
And I'm Kristen.
We're going to play you some fiddle tunes.
Thank you.
tunes were Coleman's March and Meeting of the Waters. And we often play for dances and normal times. So if you feel like dancing, we hope you will.
Yeah.
And next we have two jigs, although maybe we should just say that we're in Massachusetts.
Yeah.
And we're neighbors, and we started playing together during the pandemic. So we've played outside a lot, and it's nice that we can go inside.
It sure is.
Piano.
Yeah, the piano, and it's getting cold outside, so it's good to be here.
Yeah.
All right.
So jigs.
Irish jigs.
Irish jigs called Timmy Cliffords.
And the Lonesome Jig, sometimes also called the Rolling Waves.
Yeah.
Dances, waltzes, anything else? Mostly it.
Yeah. And if you've ever seen square dancing, contra dancing is kind of like that. You have a partner, and instead of being in a square, you're in long lines, and you travel up and down the lines with your partner.
Yeah. So fun. Someday again.
Yeah. It's not a very COVID-safe activity at all.
Alas.
Yeah. But we're glad we can still keep playing.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay. So these tunes are from the southern U.S., and they're called Julianne Johnson and Sandy Boys.
Yeah. Out with a bang.
Out with a bang. Thank you so much for watching and for having us.
Thanks.
The air
seems like the times I've tried to get over this, I find it's second best. Just me, I guess.
Thank you. Thank you. No, you were great. You were great. You're always great. Oh, come on. No, you're really good. I don't even see you for a whole year and you just show up and you're amazing. Right? She's amazing.